Ah, we've reached the active part of the mine.
Looks like the elevator motor is missing its relics. Knack, can you get it going again?
Thank you.
That's right, Lucas. Now you can see how real mining's done. Remove the earth, expose the structures, take the relics. Victor's family's been mining here for 100 years.
What are the force barriers for?
Ah, well, there are things that get very angry when we harvest the relics. Stay close, and let's hope we don't run into any of them. Wait. There's a guardian up ahead.
Okay, I'll tell you everything you want to know.
Will you then? Where did the weapons come from?
The way it works is this. We collect the relics. Then every so often, Gundahar comes this way in his airship, and we make a deal. Trade the relics for weapons. I don't know where he comes from. We just wait.
What sort of airship?
Well, it's hard to describe. Just take a look for yourself!
Oh, no.
So, what happened here?
Look at those structures. We've reached the area where Victor found the giant relics. There it is, our destination. And now, the moment of truth. Victor was right. Giant relics. And in tremendous numbers, too. Knack, it's time. Open the door.
I'm not the key.
Then what is?
Very predictable, Doctor. You see, just as I said, all we had to do was wait, and they would come.
Well, this is unfortunate. I was hoping to finally get past this barrier.
So, what happens now?
You've shown your resourcefulness simply by making it all the way down here, Doctor. I do hope you'll join me in trying to figure out how to get past this blasted door. But, Knack, if you're not the key, then you're far too much trouble to keep around. Take him out!
Give those back. Thank you.
Thank you.